Match number 66 underway here. 21-75. The Cowboys pop one up into the drivers as the Skunkworks return that bowler into play here. They put one away for combat points plus the auto bonus. Early advantage does roll to the Red Alliance here. 18 points or so separating these teams. We'll see how that quickly changes as it's already 58-37. Who put one away? The Blue Alliance off with a spang as the Red Alliance Tower begins to crumble. .21-75, calculators in possession now, trying to take a shot, but it is the Red Alliance defensive efforts from after able to distract the Blue Alliance long enough for them to miss the shot, and Raptor Force nearly goes over, but back on those tank treads in no time. 1983 Skunkworks Robotics. They're at the base of the tower on the batter. Primed and ready to shoot. The Skunks are up and in. That puts 5 points in their pocket here with over a minute to play. Red Alliance still holding the lead this time by about 20. Yeah. She put a shot up and over. Raptor Force not able to shut down the calculators. As the Alliance players kill Roy Answer with five of their own. And the back and giving it all they got. 20 points down. The Blue Alliance definitely not out of this match with just under a minute to play. And the Skunks are in possession for Red. Making their way to the base of the tower. The Skunks line up. And just another 5 points roll their way. The tower weakens ever closer. Two more shots and the tower falls. The Red Alliance doing some serious damage. Someone has to have the final blow here. The Skunks put in the second to last. It's 1991. The Dragons, who should have possession. And now the Skunks want to finish what they started. 1983 already on the batter lined up. They want to go for the hang. Looks like they put all the pressure on the Dragons to deliver the final ball. But with single-digit time, the Dragons are caught up on the batter. And your Blue Alliance machines attempt the same thing. We're going to see what happens here in the final seconds. Clean up the match. And we will be back with match number 67 coming up next. Scale complete by the Red Alliance. That's going to give them enough points to take home three regular points. The victory was 129, and you're going to see everyone make their way higher up in the standings as we march on to match number 60.